Chicago police looking for the driver of this gray or black car. We're told the driver hit and killed a 54-year-old woman. She was crossing the street at the time near 67th and Western. The driver never stopped. This happened around 6 Wednesday night. Police did not give a make or model of that vehicle, but they did tell us the driver is a man.